Before Western contact, Hawaii traditions were transmitted orally. To record these before they vanished, Mary Kovena Pukui, already a legendary historian and translator at Bishop Museum, began making research trips throughout the islands with her assistant, Ellie Williamson. Eddie would join them on the Big Island in 1970.
Well, they told me stories about Leah. You know, everybody that I came to Waipio Valley, I came to Kukuhaere area. I wanted to see people in the community, and they were all very generous of sharing stories about Leah. This man was waiting for me, all dressed up, sitting out in the patio. You know, and so when I walked up, then I just looked at him. I couldn't believe someone waiting for me.